In 1 Corinthians chapter 9 and verse 27, St. Paul says, I keep my body under subjection. I discipline my body. I control my body. If Jesus has asked us to speak to the mountain, that includes our body as well. You can speak to your body and cause the storms of passions that rage in your body to be calm and to be under control, under the control of the Holy Spirit. You can also speak to the body and cast out diseases and infections and sickness and weakness of every sort. You can command the spirits of lust, the spirits of infirmity, the spirits of weakness to depart from your body as you keep your body under the control of the Holy Spirit. Exercise the power and authority that God has given you to use it and keep it under control. Your body is the temple of the living God. Keep it right, keep it clean. God bless you.